Hello guys, and welcome back to Taste Test Tuesday. We are at EPCOT today at Disney World, and it is the Food and Wine Festival, and we have stopped at the little Brazil food area to try some cheese bread.
I'm gonna try to pronounce it.
Pão de queijo.
I probably said that so wrong.
Yeah, I think you butchered that.
I'm trying, okay?
But it is Brazilian cheese bread.
Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that pull apart. Oh.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, I am ready. It's delicious cheesy bread. Bread with the cheese inside, it's good stuff. Like, you can't really go wrong with this.
How does the cheese taste?
I'm not sure what kind of cheese it is. It kind of tastes like the cheese on macaroni and cheese.
Okay. But it's good?
Yeah, it's good. This is a good little snack. I give it a thumbs up. This is good stuff.
It's pretty decently priced too. Like, you get two rolls and it's $4.50, and for Disney prices, that's actually pretty good.
We're splitting it, so you know, less one.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yep.
But like, if you got this yourself and you ate both, I think that would be fine.
All right.
Ooh, I have a lot of cheese.
Yeah, I know, it's very cheesy.
This is incredible.
This is a little off topic, but it's very weird that they're playing Beauty and the Beast music in Brazil.
Oh my gosh. It's between France and whatever's next.
France is... Well, wait, is France right over there?
France is right behind us.
Oh yeah, France is right behind
us. So as you're walking into France, you're hearing Beauty and the Beast. It's
so...
Brazil's not usually here. I don't think it tastes like mac and cheese. It's like...
Yeah, I
the bread tastes familiar. It tastes like some kind of like a bun that I've had at a chain restaurant, but I don't know which one. And then it tastes like they just stuffed cheese in it.
It's good cheese, whatever it is.
Mm-hmm. It's very soft, very warm.
It's good. I like it.
Yeah, so absolutely, thumbs up. If you're here during the Food and Wine Festival, definitely stop by and give it a try. It's very good. It's a good little snack. I want more. Thank you so much, guys, for joining us for Taste Test Tuesday. If you have tried the Brazilian cheese bread, let us know what you thought down in the comments below. And we will see you guys next Tuesday for another Taste Test Tuesday.
Hold on a second. Bye. Wait. Right over here. Oh my god, it's Ratatouille. There he is.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button and subscribe for more content. If you really liked it, consider sending me a tip on Venmo. My information is down in the description below. I hope to see you again soon.